Today we have a 3D printed phoenix bird by FlexiFactory. Let's do some coloring into the Bamboo Lab slicer and start printing. Now it's changing the filament to red. Wiping the nozzle and continue printing. Let's check the progress. And construction complete. This is the most satisfying part. I really like these 3D printing place designs, because they are already assembled straight from the printing bed. And as usual, give me ideas what to 3D print next.